Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be making this health bar. It can change its color and the health gets lower. And let's just get right into coding. So when you start with this blank project, just go to this button and then click on pen and we get a load of extra blocks. Now go to variables and make new variable called health. And then when clicked, set health to 100. Now go to my blocks and make new block called render health bar at x, input x, y, input y, and just put this below the set health to 100. So we're just gonna do minus 50 and 0. This is gonna tell us where the health bar should go, and then put a forever loop around this custom block. So now we only need to code this. Okay, just edit it now and then run without screen refresh. Put that on so it won't try to draw it every time. Now when you're here, just get out an erase all block and go to x, x, y, y. This is what lets us put in our own position. Now set pen size to 30, or no, 23, and then set pen color to, let's just do this grayish black like this, and then we're going to move 100 steps and put our pen down. Okay, double click the flag and you can just see the background for our health bar. Now we're going to code the insides. So if not, health equals 0, then we're just going to copy this, go to x, x, y, y, set pen size to 15, set pen color to, let's just pick some sort of green, like that, move health steps, and then pen down. We're just going to switch the position for these two. Now when you click the flag, you can see it looks like that. And we're just going to make this a slider so I can show you what happens now. Okay, so it moves according to the health. But we still want the color to change, so we do change pen color by, and then go to operators, get out a plus block, and a times block. So change pen color by 70, plus 0.25, times health. Okay, so now that should work. Okay, so now when you change it, it changes the color. So it goes from green to yellow to orange and then red. So I'm just going to quickly explain this. So we explained this part. And yeah, so it's just background, that first part. It just moves 100 steps and then pen down. So now if the health is not non-existent, Then it's going to go to x, x, y, y. That's just for our custom block. Set our pen color to green. Change our pen color by this much. Set our pen size to this. And then this is where it all happens. Move health steps. So whatever health we have out of 100, it's going to move that many steps. And since it's always erasing itself, it will repeat every time and update automatically. And then it's just pinned down. So yeah, that's our health bar. It's done. It looks pretty good. And yeah. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell down below so you don't miss another video. Bye.